Don't breathe, and definitely don't move.
You're in big trouble, whoever you are. Intruders don't last long in Strahov.
Just answer my questions. Fine. First question, who are you? Second question, what are you and your buddies up to in here?
You really don't know what the Cabal is. We are the beginning of a new order of life on Earth.
Well, I've never heard of you.
Ignorant mortal. The Cabal! We control everything here in Prague. It means that we are going to be immortal. And you are going dead, intruder.
Immortal? That is impressive. How are you going to manage that?
Meister Eckhardt is about to return the Nephilim race to glory. For our part in that triumph, he will grant us immortality.
If I had a coconut for every time some lunatic said something like that.
Your pathetic ignorance blinds you. We already have the last vital element from Turkey here in Strahov.
And that is?
The only true remaining Nephilim. The cubiculum Nephili, the sleeper. That's right. The last of the extinct race here in the Strahov.
Surely the Nephilim are just a myth.
You see, ignorance. With vital essences extracted from this precious specimen, Meister Eckhardt can breed the next generation of pure Nephilim. No more abomination to run amok like Boaz's proto-Nephilim. She deserved to pay for her stupidity.
Yes, highly inconvenient having abominations running around loose, isn't it?
You have no idea what you are mocking.
It won't open. My strength has increased. Maybe now I can make it across that ledge.
Chaos up there. Why has the power been cut off?
Is this your doing, Miller?
No. The power's down everywhere.
Just control things in the dome, then. Do it. It's everything locked down. We don't want anything getting loose.
It's under control, Master Eckhardt.
We have a problem down in the sanatorium.
What problem, Boaz? Just have the guards deal with your inmates and pets.
I have a confession, Master Eckhardt. I didn't destroy the proto-Nephilim.
The proto? You are kidding. Right, Boaz? I need to supervise this personally.
That experiment was to be eradicated. I expressly ordered it. It's far too dangerous to keep alive.
I couldn't. It's half Nephilim. That makes it impossible to kill without your buried shard.
You ignored my orders for the last time, Boaz. Mullah, I need the services of one of your little creations.
Please, no! It wasn't my fault! I'm loyal!
Your own incompetence has sentenced you, Boaz.
Give me a chance! Not the pot! No!
No! I will be obeyed. Now sort this mess out.
Ah!
jammed. It won't open. It won't open.
You really have made a mess of things, haven't you?
Who for?
The stalker who stole my painting. What do you need with the painting?
Maybe I'll explain later, Ms. Croft. But for now, I need to go and turn the power back on.
Leaving me here?
You've caused enough problems over the last 2 days. Safer for everyone if you stay in one place for a while. You'll be okay in there.
And this?
My Periapt shard. You...
picked it up in the Louvre, yes. After you stole my painting.
All this can wait. I know where you'll be.
Take a breather from damaging things,
why don't you?